struggling with as many games a little bit. She said it feels good, but it's just a lot fitness-wise from midfield.
Whipped all the way in, poked over by Hope Solo. Nassib, very dangerous from distance, but Solo up to the task.
Interesting as well, because maybe they had scouted that Hope Solo likes to come aggressively off her line, trying to just get one on her.